Rafael, this is Surya here in Watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about Day 22 audience occupancy and collection prediction. I know you might not have known how Tiger Zinda has performed on its fourth Friday and how it has worked well or not in front of three new releases. So I will talk everything in this video. First of all, let me show you the occupancy of the evening show so that you understand properly how things went. Mumbai 10%, Delhi 15%, East Punjab 11%, Central India 15%, CP Bear 15%, Rajasthan 11%, West Bengal 9%, South India 7%, Bihar 6%, Multiplexes 11%, Single Screen audience occupancy was 19%. So the overall occupancy of the evening shows is 15%. And let me tell you, morning and afternoon occupancy was around 10% or even low, all due to new releases like Mukebaz and 1921 and Kala Kandi. And let me tell you one more thing. None of the films have performed better than Tiger Zinda Hai, even though it has got just around 800 screens and other have got over 800 screens. Still, Tiger Zinda has performed well even in its fourth Friday. This is what the things looks like. And now talking about the collections prediction, Tiger Zinda Hai can easily collect 1.25 crore to 1.35 crore on the day 22. So what are your thoughts about this? And what do you think about the prediction and collections and audience occupancy? Do let us know. If you like this video, do subscribe to our channel. Till then, bye-bye.